Hi everyone. If you are failed, never give up because fail means first attempt in learning. By saying this, let us start your mathematics class. We are discussing exercise 3.1. In the previous class, we have discussed exercise 3.1 first main. Let us discuss second, third and fourth main. In the second main, you can observe here, they have given write first five multiples of. In the first main, we have find out the factors. Now, we have to find out what? Multiples. First problem A 5. They have given 5. We have to find out what? Multiples. How you are going to find out? Multiples are the numbers or product of the given number. With 5, we have to multiply and go different number, then we will get the product. That product we are going to call what? Multiples of the given number. You can observe here. Very easy to find the multiples. 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15, 5 fours are 20, 5 fives are 25. They have asked only 5 multiples. Therefore, multiples of 5 are 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, so on. Still, there is no end for what? Multiples. Infinite multiples you can write for the given number. Next, B1 they have given 8. Easily you can write 8 ones are 8, 8 twos are 16, 8 threes are 24, 8 4s are 32, 8 5s are 40. Therefore, multiples of 8 are 8, 16, 24, 32, 40, etc. You can write what? Infinite number of multiples. C1, 9. You can write therefore multiples of 9 is equals to what? Multiples of 9 are 9 ones are 9 twos are 18, 9 threes are 27, 9 fours are 36, 9 fives are 45, etc. They have asked for 5 multiples we have found. In the same way, let us take third main. You can observe here. Match the items in column 1 with the items in column 2. We have to match the following. In the from column 1 to column 2, we have to match it. Now, we can observe here, first number 35. 35 is a multiple of 8? No. It is a multiple of 7? Yes. And multiple of 70? No. Factor of 30? No. Factor of 50? No. Factor of 20? No. Then what? 35 is a multiple of 7. So, it is what? 1. Next, 15. It is a multiple of 8? No. Multiple of 70? No. Factor of 30? Yes. Factor of 50? No. Factor of 20? No. It is a factor of 30. Then, it is second. Next, 16. 16 is a multiple of 8? Yes. It is a multiple of 70? No. It is a factor of 50? No. Factor of 20? No. Then what? 16 is a multiple of 8. Then it is third one. Next, 20 they have given. 20 is a multiple of 70? No. Factor of 50? No. Factor of 20? Yes. Then it is fourth one. In the same way, 25. 25 is multiple of 70? No. Factor of 50? Yes. Then 25 becomes what? Factor of 50. It is fifth one. And this is what? Not considerable. It is not considerable. Next, fourth main. Find all the multiples of 9 up to 100. Find all the multiples of 9 up to 100. How? You can first write down all the multiples of 9. You can observe here. Multiples of 9 is equals to what? Multiples of 9 are, we know that 9 ones are 9. 9 twos are 18, 9 threes are 27, 9 fours are 36, 9 fives are 45, 9 sixes are 54, 9 sevens are 9 sevens how much? 9 sevens are 63, 9 eights are 72, 9 nines are 81, 9 tens are 90, 9 elevens are 99, 9 twelves are what we will come, 9 twelves are 108 but they have asked only up to 100, so we should not consider what 108. Then multiples of 9 up to 100 are up to 100 are 9, 18, 27, 36, 45, 54, 63, 72, 81, 90 and 99 are the multiples of 9 up to 100. I hope you all understood these three mentioned. If you have any doubt, you can ask. Thank you. Bye bye.